Skip Sheffield and Wade Barrett.
This is going to be interesting.
Two big boys.
Physical. For Sheffield. He's been the runner-up in the first two competitions here on NXT.
This, of course, requires a great deal of balance.
Set, go!
And a great deal of power as well.
Oh, and whoa! Wait a minute.
Replay.
Oh, who won?